Welcome to Yvette Kitchen. Today I'm going to make you a very delicious okra and banana punch. Okay, so first I already cooked my okra. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to pour it in the blender with the juice. And I'm going to put my bananas. Some peanuts, sauclajen, evaporated milk, and now for our spices. This is some cinnamon we have here. It's our nutmeg. And I'm just gonna add a little vanilla. It's very delicious, and if you are a person who do not like the okra when it's cooked with meat or otherwise, this is a very nice way to have it and also to give to the kids. Okay, so I'm just gonna blend. If it's too thick, you can always add a little more sauclajen to the mix. Okay, so this is my delicious okra banana punch. So I'm gonna have a taste. Wow, this is delicious, and it's also very, very healthy. Okay, so go to my YouTube channel, Yvette Kitchen. Live, love, love, and enjoy your food.